What is going on, guys? We are back. As you can tell, same shirt. I'm right back in it. Took a small break, had some things to take care of, but we are right back in the action. We went ahead and moved our camera just a little bit for the sole purpose of you guys being able to see exactly how much ammo I have going on. Now, I understand that was covered up, so we're back on. We're back on our grind. Now, do we remember what we're doing? We're trying to get the fuck out of this here village. Now, after watching the, I watched my first playthrough video to make sure that everything looked okay on the up and up. It looked fine. We missed a couple things that I noticed. Number one, the gold bird cages. We got to go back and get those. I'm pretty sure there's something with that. We saw two of them. And the third, that statue that was in the middle of the village, there's something on the shield. I noticed the shiny. So we're going to go check that out right now. Let's get back into it. Oh, I'm coming for you, girl. Believe that shit. Now that should be... Where's that main statue at? Over here. Okay. Man, I want to keep, like, playing... There it is. Nice. Nice! And I believe the... Where was that... Bird cage. Now it says, should we break this? I kind of want to break it. Oh, the bird cage was up here. This is the stronghold. Nice. So something is going on with this. Kind of. And I believe we grabbed a piece for this. Oh. We gotta rotate it though. How do we turn? D. Doesn't... Set. Lock and load. Okay, so we got one part. The other part was said to be, I believe our journal is V. What? Oh, files, tips. Oh, that's just, okay, that's good to know. There was something about the map we got where... Oh yeah, okay, so here's the thing about the goats. Eliminate target? No, that's not us. Okay, the thing we're missing, it's in that lady's house. How do I move this again? Ah, oh, yeah, got it. I kind of want to know what's down here. But this that lady locked this shit right here. So, we got to move in down here. I think we still have our bolt cutters. So we're just going to go on a bit of a little exploration, all right? Let's get with it. Who's the Miss Miranda? Yeah, you think I don't fucking know better? Can we crawl through here? No, we cannot. Okay. As I was saying, as much as I'd like to, like, keep playing and stuff like that... I do gotta remember that... Okay, they're running away from me. As much as I do want to keep playing, like, it's also a lot of talking. And so I gotta remember about that, because at some point if I keep playing and recording, I'm just gonna stop talking and kind of like just focus on the game, and I don't know. I like to talk. Obviously, if you know me. Not right now, of course, because I'm trying not to cry. Yeah, that dude's over here with me, so we're gonna bail, go into some open area. We're gonna check out this little barn area right here. Oh, we have to go up and around this thing. Wait, can we just hop over? Oh, we can! Oh, strats! Got some rusted junk here, shotgun shells. We're gonna load those right in. The old 1-2. I want to get into there. But how? Oh, there seems to be a doorway right there. We're not paying very good attention to things. At all. Let's go behind it. Nothing, okay. Sounds like there's someone fucking above me. Gunpowder. Ooh, we got a landmine, boys! We got a fucking landmine. Can these be busted open? They cannot. Okay. We're learning. A fucking landmine. Don't need to barricade right now. We're not gonna mess around. I'm pretty sure there's like some sweet stuff over there. I would like to go over this, please. Oh, I can't because of the trap. Okay, I gotta do it. Shit. Stay down, bitch! Ooh. As long as his homeboy ain't coming. I'm curious what's in there, though. Oh! He wants some! He's gonna... Okay, then you stay over there. I'll go over here. Fuck, I don't give a shit. I'm going for parts, man. We're scavenging. Oh, there's one behind me. Two behind me. Sound in this game is really good. Okay. Chill out, homie. Oh, yes, please, open.
Close the door.
Oh, you got it, girl.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Oh, why, hello.
Stay back.
Oh,
please,
shit.
Don't hurt us.
Whoa, it's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last.
Machete McGillicuddy over here.
Survivors.
No, they're all in Louise's house.
That's where we're headed.
She's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
I'm the best chance you got, bro.
Oh.
Maybe I should just leave.
Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
No. One of the monsters cut him.
All right, well, he's dead. Wait.
He's lost a lot of blood. We have to get into Louise's house.
Shh, quiet. Must be a way inside. Stay here. Be quiet. Don't move until I get those gates open.
I'm gonna need that machete real quick if you could just... Greedy old bastard. Okay, scavenge the house. These guys ain't got shit. Gotta do everything around here. I got a lot of handgun ammo. This still does nothing. I'm supposed to go back out there?
Come on, Papa.
Wait, what's my mission? V? Look for Rose, find shelter, and find a way to open the castle gate. Can I really not go out anywhere? Can I go up here? Oh, here we go. There we go. I was about to go right back out to those fucking Can we parkour? No, we can't. We're not gonna parkour in this game. Okay, we'll check the outhouse because it's right here. What was that? Shit, I didn't see. Dope landmine. What did I pick up? I can make some more healing. We'll make one more healing, just in case. Okay. Could possibly sell it. Okay. Good to know. There's gonna be something in the shitter one of these days. There's that dope-ass furniture again. Okay. Oh, that's a goat thing. Isn't it? Oh, stop it. I'm pressing F to examine. Okay. Oh, that's the other. Okay, that's gonna need a key. I was just trying to use brute force, which is my, okay, let's not start bringing out landmines. Hold on there, Matt, chill out just a bit. We're not gonna unlock that yet. We're gonna check the house right quick. Locked from the other side. How are we gonna get around?
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Clear's a strong word.
Took your damn time.
Oh, you're welcome.
Don't you worry, old man. We'll get you nice and safe. Don't you worry.
We'll be safe in here, won't we?
I'll ask your old man.
That's for sure. Hey, do you know anything about what's going on around here?
It doesn't make any sense. Mother Miranda has always protected us.
Nobody's answer.
Father?
Help me.
We have to get inside.
Yeah. We, huh? Me, the guy who takes long enough? Is that the we we're talking about?
Just hold on a bit longer, Papa.
How the fuck am I supposed to get in here?
Hello? Anybody home?
Maybe a familiar voice. Louisa! Open up! It's me, Elena!
Oh, shit.
Stop shouting. You'll draw the monsters.
Julian, calm down.
Who's this?
A friend.
Stay back.
Nice hat, dickbag.
Father, for God's sake, Julian, let us in.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
These people want to let a dying man into our home.
Come now. These people are our friends. Go on. Go inside. Come now. This way. You're not from this village.
I am not.
No. I'm Ethan.
Call me Voss.
Julian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds. I said go! Well, if Elena trusts you, then so do I.
Yeah, that's a smart move.
Outside, Ethan.
Thank you. Seeing as how I'm the protagonist.
Wait here. I'll check on the others.
Sounds good. Now you piece of... Oh, there went my fucking sweet comeback. Alright, we'll do a quick save in a second. We're gonna check the quarters. Is Mother Miranda the big woman?
This way.
Yeah, I'm doing something. I hope all this stays in my fucking memory bank. Oh shit, they have an industrial plant here? Oh, I remember seeing the smokestacks. Okay, that's great and all. I'm gonna go do a save point. Gonna just hit that right here. We're gonna save right over. Full progress. No going back. But Matt, you wasted so many bullets. Yeah, you know what I did. Just showing you guys how much I don't need them. I don't like this house. This reminds me of the fucking hallway from RE7.
Come inside. The others are waiting.
What the fuck is this?
Fuck off, bro.
You're gonna get us all killed.
Christ, Anton.
Let's see you do nothing, Anton.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
No, you weren't.
Please, Ethan. Take a seat.
Thank you. I think I will.
Is this all that's left? From your entire village? All that's left? All that's left? There is no one left!
Don't you fucking...
A worthless invalid! A stupid, wailing bitch! And you!
Oh, this guy's fucking charming.
A bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe! Every sorry bastard out there has been ripped in half! Tomorrow we'll all be dead. Just like her damn husband.
Oh, this guy's great.
Let us suck in it, Roxanna!
That's enough! This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not, you are all welcome and safe in here.
Whatever.
Throw this dude outside.
Please tell me, what the hell is going on here?
We don't know. One day we were a quiet, devout village, and the next, the monsters came and attacked us. And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband? Did they?
No. No, he is out there.
Ooh.
Somewhere. He went to get help.
Did he have a shotgun?
Yes, that's it. He went to fetch help.
Let us pray. For him. For all of us.
Good idea. Come.
Yeah, you guys get on that. I'm gonna go look for some ammo. I'm good. Alright, I guess I'm in. Watch out for my nubs.
Great ones. Hear our voice.
Great ones?
Together as one in reverence.
Where you at, Anton?
Call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make our sacrifice and await the light at the end. In life and in death, we give you glory, Mother Miranda.
Now,
okay.
The tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please.
That prayer, I've heard it before. There was an old woman near the graveyard.
You mean the hag? Some bitch is crazy as a bag of rats.
There is wisdom.
She's not injured.
In her devotion, though. And I hope it protected her, as it shall protect us.
Oh, you can't laugh.
What are you doing?
You can't laugh.
Are you okay?
Oh, shit!
Father!
Elena, no, stay back!
No, let me go!
Get wrecked, son!
Elena?
I said no!
Oh, that was her dad. Ooh!
Oh my god. I'm so sorry, Father.
Hey, that wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing.
Oh, do the right thing once more, girl. Unload on him.
Elena, no. There's nothing you can do.
Let me get that shotgun.
This entire place is collapsing.
Let me get that shotgun. Just gonna go ahead and get that shotgun.
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
Leave me alone.
No. We're getting out of here. Together.
How many shotguns you plan on leaving behind, Ethan? God damn it, Ethan. Oh, I know we gotta get in that truck. Yeah, you stand there and cry. I'm gonna...
If we could just get through this wall.
I know where we can find a battering ram. But first we gotta explore. That's about all we can really do. Okay. I was hoping it was another landmine in the kitchen, you know? There's the truck keys. Oh, yeah. Shit. R. Well, shit. This one might have to be cut down. Balls. Like, I don't know what I could do. Okay, Yep. Alright, gotta force quit the game. Sorry, boys. Let's get right back into it, though. This is raw and uncut. We might have to do that all over again, so... Just from the house scene, I believe.
Out of here.
Oh, sweet. Didn't have to go that fucking far. Nothing in here. We're going to say we have to look through this.
Just get through this wall.
Get through that wall. Then down here there's going to be some 500 coins. Now, here, we're going to be real careful about this. Same thing again. I think I'm just an idiot. Oh, I'm pretty sure I'm just an idiot. I thought the game froze up. It did not. I just didn't completely examine something. Ah. We can always edit that part out, right? Yeah, we can edit that out. Anything worthy up here? No. Oh, okay. Nothing, okay. Okay, so we didn't miss anything super important, okay.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
Let's go, Elena. I'm married, by the way, so no funny business.
What are you thinking?
Step back. We can bust out with this.
Fucking yeehaw. Hit the gas. Throw it in reverse. Oh, flames are spreading. We need to go. What?
Are you all right?
I'm fine. Let me back up again.
The fire.
What?
There isn't any time.
Well, we could just.
Nowhere to go but up.
Oh shit! All right, let's go up. Do you like being on fire? Because that's how you get on fire. Let's go.
Let's move. Don't worry. Try not to breathe in the smoke.
You need to get out of my way. I have a shift button.
Thank you, Ethan. You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too. Once we get out of here, maybe you'll get to meet them. Come on. It'll hold.
I'm pretty sure that's our exit.
That's our way out.
Oh, thank God. But what then? The village is still full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey. Hey, don't talk like that. We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter.
You know how much
my
shit I've been through?
Castle.
I can do it.
The place is full of nothing but blood and death.
That's because I'm going
there. I don't
want
to be alone while you're... Father?
You can hang out here.
Elena, no. That's not him. Not anymore.
I mean, if you want, you can hang out here.
He said my name.
Do you want to come?
Safe. Stay there! Come on! Give me your hand!
It's me or him, dude! Use him as a stepping stool.
Go.
God!
Save your daughter!
Elena, don't give up! Reach for me!
All you had to do was go out the window, Elena.
Why is everyone dying on me?
Sorry.
This is just too much.
Oh, this is too much? Do you not remember what happened 3 years ago, bro? This ain't shit, man. This ain't shit. Now, let's go explore.
I just don't get it.
Yeah, I don't know what's so special about Rose either, bud, but your wife's dead. Child's gone. Anything around here we can shoot down for like a gem or something? I'm not seeing any shiny. Alright, let's head out.
This place has gone mad.
Yeah.
Why the fuck is this happening again?
Oh, you did not just punch your fucking busted ass hand against the wall. And not cry. Don't lie to me like that. Can I try to go in here? Okay. I'll wait on it. Okay, we're gonna use the screwdriver on that to get this other piece of the puzzle. Do I get to keep the screwdriver? Where's key items? I do not get to keep. Where's my bowl cutters? Dope. Got the demon crest.
Who's there?
Oh, stop! Mother Miranda!
Hey!
Oh! Oh, that's the...
Who was... What was that?
I don't know, but I'm gonna go loot that body. This is the third fucking shotgun that Ethan's gonna leave behind. Okay, I don't think those beastie boys are back here anymore, so we can look for loot. I'm not seeing shit. Yeah, nah, alright. Where's that scarecrow? Yeah. Oh shit, what's my objective? Open the castle gate. Okay, so that's what we're gonna go do right now. Okay, so Mother Miranda is not having any more of our shit. Oh, hello there. Did I miss you the first time? She is not having any more of our shit. Oh, shit.
Yes. Death has visited them all.
I like this lady. What's up, dude? You cackling ass crazy woman. I love you, man. Is that all you got to say, dude? All right, man. I like her. Oh, let's hit a save point. No turning back. Okay, so maybe this is Mother Miranda? This one, the big woman is not Mother Miranda. All right, let's go get that gate open, shall we, boys? We can't go there up there just yet, but this one we gotta do. Dragon Crest. Let's rotate it to about right there. Almost perfect. Can we go back down now?
Nothing but blood and death.
Or does that lady still have us locked in? Like right there. If she still has us locked in. Okay, that's fine. Oh, dude, I'm just missing all kinds of ish. I got turned around. My bad. Here we go. I kind of want to fuck with this thing. Ah, I'm not brave enough. What are we at? 30 minutes with a 3-minute fuck up? Oh, this is pretty cool. Fucking shotgun smonk, baby. You better believe it. Stop that. Oh!
Didn't think anyone was left.
This guy demands respect.
Pretty tough. Huh.
Who the fuck are you?
Snake Plissken.
Oh. You're not local. Even better.
Oh.
Mother Miranda is gonna love you.
I didn't get to finish exploring the area.
Quit your whining. We're almost there.
This dude's a beefcake, man. Where are we?
The man is of no real use to anyone else, and my daughters do so.
Oh, it's her.
Entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, I can assure you you entrust the mortal to House Dimitrovsk.
Oh.
My daughters and I will live
in
way ugly. I want to see. He's awake!
Both of you shut the fuck up!
What? Where?
You mean you'll screw around with him in private? Where's the fun in that? Give him to me, and I'll put on a show that everybody can enjoy.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses? The man thinks suffering is assured.
Yak, yak, if a man's dick is cut off in the castle, blah, blah.
My what is the... I'll go with him. I do not want my dick cut off in a castle.
I've heard all your arguments. Some of you were less persuasive than others, but I've made my decision. Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Mother Miranda, I must protest. Heisenberg is but a child, and his devotion to you is questionable. Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn mouth! And don't be a sore loser! Go find your food somewhere else.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
to
them.
Oh, keep glory. One day your head might actually fit your ego.
What's going on behind them?
Hey, don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My decision is final. There will be no argument. Remember from when...
Shit.
Thank you. Lycans and gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
Did I tell him my last name?
Get ready.
I don't think I told him my last name.
Ten. Nine.
Let me run.
Eight.
Let me run.
Seven. Six.
Gauntlet, baby.
Five, four, three,
go,
two, one, showtime!
Oh, well, I'm glad we waited till the exact last fucking second. Gauntlet run, baby.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
That's the plan. Left is always right. Thank you, Archie.
Very nice, Ethan.
Oh, shit.
No, no.
All right, I'll take it. That way's out of the question.
You're still alive? Impressive.
Thank you. Oh, shit. Get down, boy.
Shit!
My word. You truly are as strong as they say. Oh, you never think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donner and Moreau entertained. So now it's time for the beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale. Nothing like fresh American ground beef!
Really?
Too close. Wait, do those freaks have Rose?
There's another one over here. Was that shotgun shells or... No, that was just regular ammo. Okay, nice, 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 nice. Ooh, that was a good gauntlet run. Got the heart pumping. Oh shit, I'm not talking. Yeah, I'm sorry, man. That was intense. Oh, this is the room where I was in. Okay, that's where we started. Let's finish exploring the room. Not seeing a whole lot of anything here. Was there anything over here that we possibly... Okay, no. No. Alright, let's get the fuck out. I mean, we didn't get any specific key items, so I'm assuming we have to stay in here for now. I'm using a lot of mouse pad here. Cool. This seems normal. We could go the straight path or the item path. There's the item path. Dang, some herb. Any more herb? Don't want to get fucking grabbed by one of these things. Okay, I guess that's it. Just the one. Fucking big dick plays right here, baby.
I've been waiting for you, Mr. Winter.
For a snack?
How do you know my name?
Everyone knows me now, man.
Has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah.
That one?
And so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business.
What's going on,
Weapons,
Duke?
Ammunition,
yes.
Healing salves.
All these
things. Anything
please.
You desire, I can provide.
How about like a waistcoat or something so I don't have to see all this going on? Let's open shop,
welcome,
baby.
Welcome, Ethan.
Thank you, Duke. What we got going on, Charm? Supplies, gun, smithery.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Duke's purse. I'm curious about the Duke's purse. He has two on hand. The price is 800 lu. That's cheap. Wait, 15 gold lu? Or just 15 lu in general? Wait, don't I already have that? I already have this, don't I? Oh, wait, is this for selling? This is for select items to sell. Sorry. Oh, we can't afford any of this. Not right now, at least. Yeah, we can't afford any gunsmithing shit. What are those? That's pricey. If we sold some stuff, oh wait, we could sell the crystal fragments, can't we, for 2,000 a pop? but I don't know what these do. They said they could be sold. What mineral found in this region could possibly sell it? Yeah, until like halfway through the game, and it's like, seven crystal fragments, please, and you're like, shit.
Securing
no, we won't do any of that.
Is more important than anything. Anything, my friend.
What's this? We need shotgun shells. Oh, how many? We get 4 shotgun shells for 1,000 lu. Or lei? I'm not paying attention to the name. I'm really not. But we can get the recipe for shotgun ammo. 3,000. I want the recipe. Wait, what's this? Mines. Okay, I want the recipe for this. $3,000 though. Look, let's sell a crystal. Just because. Meh. How do I? Oh, okay. So A and D is quantity. Number one, sell. Yes. F, okay.
Trade for I'm you. Buying this because of our relationship, you know.
Dude, I want a shotgun. We need shotgun shells. That's the jam right there. Is that the right one? Wait, what's this? Oh, how I love inventory space. Okay, let's go. We don't need to see much else. We ain't got no money for much else.
Till next we meet.
Sounds good, Duke. Let's check out that fucking shotgun crafting. What is it? Gunpowder, scrap, chem fluid? So we got to choose between health and that. So we only get 3 per making it. 7, 5. I only have 1 more chem fluid. We got 2 health. I'd rather have ammo on hand, which is probably a mistake, but you know. Okay. See you later, Duke. Take care, my guy. Well, you know, I guess. Anything on the porch here? No. Let's head on in. Is that a typewriter? I don't know. I can't tell from here. Castle Dominatrix.
Could Rose be here?
She could. Oh. Fucking nice. Alright, we're just gonna tear this house the fuck up. One male, 3 females. Mother Miranda. The Duke business discussions. Okay, okay. So Mistress Dominatrix is the woman. You know what I'm saying? I'll take the one on the right. What are you? Fucking... We're gonna wait on that. No, we're not. We're just gonna finish scanning the room. And we gotta. Actually, we're not looking around enough. I wanna shoot stuff and get more crystals. Let's rock in. Let's rock in. It's not giving me any cues for anything. Oh, there's a fucking door right here. This looks like the area from the demo. the main hall. We're just gonna hop across right here. Let's go check that big room upstairs. Right here. Okay, cool. We need a spot to save. I might edit out. Humph? Yeah. I might edit out the hard reset that we had to do from my stupidity. This is going to tell me the... Yeah, locked. Okay. We'll go check the front door. What?
Looking for Rose?
Yeah. How's it going? Bella, I take it.
Man blood.
Yeah. Now it's a party. Shall we? Everyone's having a good time. Everyone's having a good time. All right. I dig it.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
Hello.
Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters.
Yes, ma'am.
You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you?
Wasn't too difficult.
Let's see how special you are.
Let's.
Yes, mother.
Yes, mother.
Yes, mother. Why is it always my left hand? Oh. Well, mark me down as scared and horny.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda.
Gotta go through the proper channels.
There will be enough for everyone.
Not to brag.
Put him up.
Oh my God!
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Everyone's having a good time. I like it. All right. She has to duck to get to the doorway. I felt that. You like that? You like that? I'll see you later. Scare-roused. Do we have a plan here? Oh, don't rip it. Oh, shit. No, don't rip it. Please don't let that one. Oh, my.
The crazy witches.
Ooh, we got some tonic. You gonna read the label there, Ethan? No? All right. Fuck that plate. Do I have to cauterize my wounds or nothing like that? Ooh. Crimson glass. Okay. That's where the big magic happens. All right, now let's check for drawers and whatnot. Need a save point. We at that time. Glad I got to meet the big woman. You know what I'm saying? Oh, see? That's why you explore. So you can get an empty drawer right there. Bars. No? Okay, worth a shot. Oh my. Is that her, like, lingerie? Dang, girl, you a freak! I know it's called a slip, but, you know, it's cuter that way. We haven't gotten one lockpick hit yet. That's our way out. Let me guess. High and to the right? Yeah, okay. This is gonna say it's locked. Maidens of the Harvest. I'm in. Anything we need to shoot off the walls? Doesn't seem to be. Alright, let's get out of here. Need to find a typewriter laying around. If that's not too much to ask. Yeah, I see you. Dope. Alright, so Mistress Dominatrix runs a tight shop, it would seem. Okay. Oh, I gotta keep going. Yeah, nice. Oh, looks like you missed something there, bud. Chem fluid. I thought it was a Molotov cocktail at first, to be honest. Give me that shit. That's making a lot of noise. Dare we?
Where have they taken Rose?
This is the other side of the hall. There's that door with the shit on it. Were all these things here before? They were not. Let's go check this way. Okay. This is the room we were literally just in. Fuck this plate. This lady fucked up my hands. I'm taking down her dinnerware. Ooh, a puzzle. 3, 1, 4, 2. Let's try the ring on the one slot. Can't use that here. Okay. So these are for something. Oh shit, what's up, Duke?
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Well, he has business.
Coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
Do you see her?
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers. Would she not?
Dimitrescu? Yeah.
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky.
What I need is a typewriter. Okay, yeah.
Care to make a purchase? Shall I choose something for you?
I don't know. Let's take a peek here. We still can't afford any major upgrades. 1,000 for 4.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
Yeah, I bet you will. What's the crimson glass? You know, man, anything that says valuable, we're fucking pawning. Yeah, man, let's get some money, dude. Fuck it. Let's get some money. Mm-hmm. I never do stuff like this, so I'm very worried about it. We can sell our gun for 13K if we need to. It's so cool, though. We're not going to. Oh, I want this.
Oh.
Please stop moaning. It's gonna add, was that 80 damage? Handgun's a handgun. I can't really get behind that. I really want to... What was the quick trigger thing for 8K? 8,000 for rate of fire.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Thank you. Oh, no, we want this one. How do I select it? This one, please. Okay. Yeah, we'll go. Power, though, man. It's just an extra 80. We'll go ammo capacity.
These hands are more dexterous than one might think.
Well, thank you. That's enough for me to say goodbye.
Till next we meet.
Oh, and I got some ammo with it. That's cool as fuck. Yeah, thank you, man. Oops. What are you? Put the Moon Nine ring in there? Oh, I can't use it there. Okay, we're going to hit a save. And we'll call it an episode, boys. Thank you. Wait, let's make sure we get the save first. This guy is making some fucking noises, if you know what I mean. No going back. Okay, so thank you for joining me. This is episode 2. I might keep going right now. I'm having a blast with it. The talking might die down a bit because that's a long time to keep talking. But until then, I'll see you guys on the next one, man. I love you all. Be safe. Get vaccinated. Wear your masks. Yada, yada, yada. Not yada, yada, yada. It is important. Do what you got to do. Right? I'm saying 6 feet.